Hello, Aries. Welcome to your midweek quick read. There you go. We're going to start with the Spellcasting Oracle deck, and then we're going to get you some tarot cards. Spellcasting Oracle deck. What does Aries need to know? Oh, got two cards. Aries, happiness and strength. So, what's this talking about? Happiness and strength. Well, we know what happiness is, and we know what strength is, but the Hierophant. This is for somebody who's in a relationship. The Hierophant card signifies me, marriage, because he is blessing two people. Could be involved with the Taurus Aries. So you're going to need some strength in relation to your relationship, possibly with a earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. And it's going to require you to take off that blindfold. Eight of Swords. You're holding yourself back. Look at that. Four of Rods. This is my traditional, this is my one of my wedding cards. So you need to stop holding yourself back. If you want to be happy, you're going to need strength. And you're going to have to take off the blindfold and see things for as they really are. Thank you, Aries. Good luck.